And so it's very hard for people to accept that message, that a short-term gruesome experience as it's going to be is absolutely necessary for peace and to stop Hezbollah and Iran. And when you make that argument carefully to Americans, I think they understand. If Israel goes in, and I think they have to, I don't know any other way to, without doing it, to get, they have to destroy Hamas.